Let's talk about coronavirus. Health authorities have secured a facility for setting up of the biggest COVID-19 treatment center so far in the Ashanti region. The 115-bed capacity facility at Twase in Echuma, Ngwabieja municipality, comes with an intensive care unit and staff accommodation. My colleague Ohemin Teria of our health desk has more in this report.
Ashanti region has become an epicenter of COVID-19. With confirmed cases jumping from 543 in May to 5,259 currently. The region has recorded 58 COVID-19 deaths, the highest in any region. The situation has compelled health authorities to convert some hospitals under construction into temporary treatment centers. Centers at Konfanochi and Kumasi South hospitals are overstretched. Authorities anticipate the region could see an upsurge in cases, hence the need to secure the new treatment centers. Health Minister Kweku Ajimemenu says the Frimpomboate Medical Center comes in handy as the latest addition.
One of us who has turned himself to be a philanthropist, sort of, has donated his own personal clinic for use. We have done some work in here. And the director in Ashanti region, who is championing this, and the Ghana Health Service Director General, together with the Konfanochi Chief Executive, joined me to come and see Professor Frimpomboate's clinic that he has donated to us. We have wards that can take total about 90 beds. We have an ICU that can take a number of patients, close to 15, and we can even create more. We have some little staff accommodation for the doctors who come and work here. We have identified doctors, staff have been trained. So this place is going to come on board to add on to what we have in Ashanti region as quickly as possible. There are regions very close to Ashanti region. Oti, Ahafo, Bono, Bono East. These are areas where Western North, we can bring patients from to this place. And I believe we will not get that upsurge. But Accra and Ashanti have become areas epicenters in the country, and therefore we have to prepare adequately for any eventuality.
The new center will be run by Konfanochi Teaching Hospital. Chief Executive Dr. Ohinba Owusu-Danso describes it as a welcome relief.
Konfanochi have been forced to actually expand our treatment center. As I speak, the entire expanded holding area and then the treatment area expanded are all full. It's the reason why we have advised government through the regional minister, through the health ministry, for us to identify some facility outside Konfanochi, which is well isolated, so that we can assist with the kind of skill and personnel we have to also manage those centers and take care of those who are moderately ill. But going forward, we think that those who are critically ill, once we do this kind of arrangement, it will open up space for us to look at those who are critically ill and those who are severely ill, until such a time that we are compelled to also scale up the care for the critically ill outside Konfanochi. But we are hopeful that given what we are beginning to see now, if we continue to adhere to the protocols, we should begin to see our numbers to decline.
From Kumasi, for Joy News, Oyemi Teria reporting.